York blues with my homegirl Cherish. Yeah, ain't town, yeah. Don't beat on, you got to one here, player.
My name is Sarah.
My name is Felicia.
Hi, my name is Neosha.
Hi, I'm Fallon from the group Cherish.
It's four of us, we're all sisters.
The song is about, you know, being in the A and just having fun. It's called Do It To It, basically saying that the different dances in the song, like the snap dance, like we were talking about, right. The pool palace, telling you, and now we don't want just Atlanta to know it. We want the whole world to know it.
The snap music, I think it's a young, fresh, you know, movement that's going on right now. Something fun. I think everybody wants to get away from, you know what I'm saying, you know, you can't mean mug all your life, you know what I'm saying? Your face gonna start hurting.
You got a little, you know, youthness to it where you like, you know, you be strutting in the club and, you know, just basically just getting it crunk and all the guys checking you out, you know, it's just, it's stuff like that.
It's
just
a party song.
It's a party song. Yeah.
Snap movement, that's just that new, you know, new, you know what I mean? Keep on going, you know what I mean? That time don't never stop, we don't never submit.
I think what they've done here in Atlanta is good. They regenerated the whole hip-hop movement and made it about a party and made it about the fun that the music is and what it brings to it.
People want to have a good time, you know. I think that's a part of, it's a whole nother, like, togetherness. It's almost like, you know, when everybody was doing the electric slide, you know, it was a oneness about it. It's like something that everybody can do. Like, everybody can lean, everybody can snap, you know what I'm saying?
I think the guys in Atlanta started this dance.
Dance is... is the Atlanta thing, you know, they got the West Side Walk, the Pool Palace, the Lean With It, Rock With It, the Snap Dance, all that, it's crazy.
Atlanta, I mean, that's how we do. We go to the club, so we line up, we do a little snap, you know, throw your head back, lean back, shoulder lean, all that.
Everybody getting confused because it's like a whole bunch of different dances here in Atlanta. It's not just the snap dance, that's just the main dance that everybody do. But it's like the Pool Palace, then you got the Lean With It, Rock With It, then you got the Snap Dance, you got the West Side Walk. We break those dances down, actually, in the video. Yeah. Like, I'm doing the West Side Walk, and...
I'm doing the Lean With It, Rock With It.
Yeah, I'm doing the Pool Palace. Yeah.
So they're doing the Snap Dance.
Yeah, so y'all can understand, like,
the different dances from Atlanta.
So y'all be able to catch on, too.
The Snap Dance is basically a throw, and then you snap with it.
Boom,
snap. And you just snap it. Lean With It, Rock With It. Basically, kind of goes with the Snap Dance. You want to lean, snap. And just lean.
What's up, Coco? What's up, Coco? What's up, Popo? What's up, Popo? I lean that raw. I drink, I smoke. I snap my fang. I clap my hand.
Pool Palace is a basic, kind of like this man's, you know, but you just sit in it, and some girls just turn around and they stick their butt out. They just make it very fun.
What's up, Popo? I lean that raw. I drink, I smoke. I snap my fang. I clap my hand.
The West Side Walk is basically kind of like the same dance, but you just move with it. You just walk with it. It doesn't necessarily have to look just like I can do anything. I can. And I'm still on the same rhythm as. And people can't make it. And that's me.
It's a whole lot of fun, and there's so many ways you can take it. You can take it more in a serious type of style, or you can just do what it originally was, just having fun and you know, partying and dancing.
Hey man, you know, it's just a new wave, you know. It's still crunk. It's just crunk with a slower pace, and you know, it's the younger generation, so you always got to hand down respect the new generation. So that's what it is, a little snap movement.
It's a movement.
Yeah, they just got to be ready for it.
Now, guys are actually dancing a whole lot more. A whole lot more. I think they have started, because I know the girls, they love to see men do this dance. Mm-hmm. It's the whole ATL kind of movement, and a lot of females don't do it, so we trying to take it to the next level.
And it's basically the whole feel of the A-Town feeling of what's going on in the South. The snap with it, the lean with it, rock with it, the West Side Walk, it's all inside the video. And we're explaining, you know, the whole A-Town feel to the world so everybody else can do it, the exact same thing that we're doing. We're trying to get the world to rock too.
It's definitely spreading, because I was just on a tour with Gwen Stefani, with Sierra, and I was watching that audience. Now, we're talking about an audience for Gwen Stefani, and the whole arena knew the snap. It looks like, to me, it looks like all ages are doing it. It doesn't seem like it's directed to one particular age group. Hopefully, it won't be directed to one particular race or culture or anything like that either. Hopefully, everybody will see that it's something that they can do.